morning. I hope everyone's having a good Monday. Okay, now I think I've got something to take apart the forge.
Dark things dwell now in Moria.
Oh, maybe not. Oh, cool. Oh yeah, the cooking scroll, okay. Mailbox. Pedekin, awesome, thanks for following. Thanks for watching. That's a nice Monday morning, getting a new follower. The first thing. Where's the damn mailbox in here? Oh, there it is. Good evening, Gundestrack.
Dwarves must fight for dwarves.
I'm afraid, Gundestrack, you're forced to watch me this morning. Oh, look at that. I'm almost level 62. Good. Hello, fellow traveler. There. Should be. That's weird. There it is. I see it. Okay. How do we get there? Is there a path here? There is. Okay. That was number five. Three more. Two of them are here. Straight down there and at a goblin camp. I won't blow myself up in lock. I might accidentally chop my own head off. There it is. That's that one, and the other one is down right close to the entrance, actually. Ha ha ha! back to Donovan. I think I can swift travel, so that'll be much better.
Dwarves must fight for dwarves.
Where is it? Durin's threshold. Oh, I can't swift travel, but I need to jump off just before we get there anyway. This is the main storyline one, so it's a bit of a pain, but I like to get them done. I mean, it's easy, it's just, you know, it's a lot of running around. Jump off here because the treasure is around here somewhere. See you later. Oh, there it is, yeah. Cool. Let's time that one. Here we go. one more. It's in the gardens. There's a cool underground gardens. Yeah, in the shade of the trees. I think I got that one.
The day of the dwarves is coming!
There we go. Yeah. It's actually, yeah, there's one in the gardens, but then there's something along this road here as well. Thrak, Bazan. Oh, welcome back. This one, where is this? This is the Flaming Deeps, okay. Pretty much got all the quests done there as well. Again, that's a main storyline. It's chapter 5 at home to do, part of chapter 3. And did you take Linda's suggestion?
These halls will be great once more.
Neither of them. Okay. Huh. Nerve-wracking, but fun. Hey, listen. Yeah, I shaved my head last night. blade was on, I think it was its third use, and it was just the nicest shave. They do sound very good. They might be a bit too harsh for my head, but they sound good. Yeah, I love the Voshkod ones. And I won't be running out for a long time. I got a pack of 100 blades, I think, for $5.99 or something, $5.99 or something. It was like for nothing, and they're brilliant. Cool. Look at all my fellow travelers here. Awesome. It's nice to see so many players on.
May Durin return soon to his halls.
The correct place this time. That'll do it. Just finishing off chapter 3. I have one more piece of hidden treasure. Oh, we finished off For All Mankind. That is an absolutely spectacular show. It's just brilliant. I can't wait for season 3. Hopefully we'll get it in November. It might be February though.
May Durin return soon to his halls.
This underground garden is so cool. Yeah, I'm just finishing up some storyline stuff.
The shadow of Mordor will not long fill the halls of Khazad-dûm.
There he is, so, okay, I know where to go.
These halls will be great once more.
Dalvin View, and then south.
These halls will be great once more.
Yeah, are you back in New World? I'm not risking my GPU in it, that's for sure. It's terrible. Oh yeah, that goes on. Yeah. And I saw an article earlier on saying that people were getting other people banned just to win battles and wars in there or something. I haven't played it, so. Yeah. That's what I heard as well. Oh yeah, I know where he is. And I can head straight into the fireplace from there too. Cool. That would do nicely. Let's jump down here. It's a real shame. Do you think it could be one of those ones that over time they'll improve it, fix it? Or it's just dead on arrival? So it's just dead on arrival.
Azog's folk have not yet fully repaid for their crimes against us.
Well, there was a huge amount of hype around it. Yeah, well that's good to hear. I think Lotro is going to get a massive boost next year when that Amazon TV show comes out. It'll be interesting to see if they do any collaboration stuff. Maybe instances where you go back, you know, that kind of thing. Oh, that goes out to a silver stone. We want to go the other way. I don't mind it, I find it relaxing, but it has to be mixed in with lots of other stuff, and there has to be a balance there. And I think Lotro got that. I mean, there are grindy quests, but then it's mixed in with a lot of other cool stuff. And the fact that you get XP from crafting is amazing in Lotro. That's a brilliant system. I mean, for example, like, Linda has a character, her character Delboy, who makes all the food for all our other characters. He's like level 50 odd and he's never left the Shire. He is just, because that's his purpose, that's what he does. He cooks all the food and he does the farming, and that's what she likes to do when she wants time off and wants to relax. And the fact that she's able to level a character just from doing crafting, I think is pretty unique, you know.
Ha ha ha!
Yeah, there's a good community in here. You don't really get, you know, hassle or trolling or anything like that, which is nice. And they're a lovely community, you know. Even the, you know, the lots of streamers here on Twitch, like, they're just nice people. Oh yeah, I think Lotra will be back in the limelight once that Amazon TV show releases, a little bit for a while. I wouldn't be surprised if they're actually planning something for it. Okay, go to the next camp. Okay. Stablemaster.
The House of Durin will live forever!
I think that's the one. Let me just check. Yep, that's the one. Yeah. Which show you're talking about? I've no idea. What have I been watching recently? Foundation, For All Mankind. That's about it, really. Oh, well, the Warhammer stuff. But that's not it. Oh, hello, fellow traveler. The Knights of the Round Table. Cool. That's an awesome name.
Oh.
I had to do that quest a while back. Yeah, I kind of guessed that. Yeah, that can happen. Oh, here we go, iron bars. One of eight, okay. they're cool, and they're actually kind of demonic orcs because they have lava running through their veins. If you see them up close. We've been getting tons of stuff done in Valheim. Now that's a game that, No way, I get to defeat the orcs. Okay. Amazing when you start getting into walking the treadmill. Yep, I am playing on Linux. Playing on Linux. One more. And there he is. Okay, back to the 21st hall.
May Durin return soon to his halls.
There we go. And this, I don't think this will get the level, but it'll get us pretty close. Now let's see if we got anything interesting. I'll take that. Level 57. Not one I have. Actually got gifted that by someone watching a couple of weeks back. It's really nice. It's cool actually. Runestone. I think the one I have is better. Rest of it, break it up. then I think we're probably on to chapter 6, hopefully.
My dwarves will begin assembling the barricades. My nephew wanted to speak with you about something. My father showed me the Book of Mazarbul, and I saw something interesting.
Memorize room plaques, okay. Yeah, chapter 6. Waterworks. Okay. The waterworks are pretty cool. With the giant toads.
These halls will be great once more.
I think, let me remember how to get there. It's back to Dalvin View and then south. Points, nice. Let's see. Pretty to Hope is a good one. Smoldering Wrath is always good. Take that. Take some healing.
Dwarves must fight for dwarves. Dwarves must fight for dwarves.
Has anybody else had that issue with lately with Twitch, where you can't export to YouTube? You can't connect your YouTube account, even though your YouTube account has already been connected. It's really bizarre. so I'm having to download since last Wednesday it started. So I have to download the videos now and re-upload them to YouTube. Which is a real pain. Much easier just to export them. There we go. Just move this out of the way. Run off the old broken ankle. Yeah, that's what's been happening to me here, but like my account is already set up. It's just it stopped working like last Wednesday. Yeah, that's exactly the message I get. Yeah, there's some error message. I was reading in the forums yesterday, and the last time this happened a couple of years ago, it was because Twitch hadn't accepted the YouTube terms of service, and so maybe that's the issue this time as well. They're just slow about it or something, or they have a disagreement with YouTube. I really hope it comes back because it's really valuable to streamers. It makes our lives a lot easier. first one done, and the next one actually is probably down here. Or maybe not. That already, didn't I? I did, yeah, and I put them back together, so that's not it. Why is there... Oh, I guess in this quest the fiery rings don't go away after you found the plaque, okay. There's one. That's the first one. And then the third one is up there. Okay, that was a fair bit of lag. Okay, that's two. TwitchyGamer7, awesome. Good morning. Looks like it's back a fair bit. See where I am? All along here? Let's see. Possibly. There's still one more that I think is up here. I got the other two that were in this area. And then way over the opposite side, there's two more. Those ones will be easy. There it is. Okay. Yeah, everything's good. Almost finished up in Moria. There's kind of one main area left. Everything else is done. The foundation stone is all that's left. Thing. I can go across the Mirkwood, or I can do the Great River and move straight on into Rohan. I normally try to get everything done, but the last time I was through here, I did all of Mirkwood, so maybe this time I'll just go straight through to the Great River. I did. That was, again, another brilliant offer. Just fantastic. I mean, I had most of it. There was actually only one thing that I didn't have. It was just bad timing in my part, because like about 2 weeks before that offer, I bought one of the quest packs, well, with my lateral points. So it turned out I didn't need to do that. But there was one that I didn't have, so I got that, which is cool. So I'm fully up to date now with everything. Looking forward to Gundabad. He's actually looking a lot like kind of a warrior monk, so he'll be really cool. Thank you. a look. Somebody else breaking an ankle. Let's see. There it is. Oh, welcome back. Oh, you got a new broom?
Yeah. They don't sell dustpans without brooms anymore.
Oh, wow. Well, I guess you've got a spare broom now. That'd be good in the garden.
I'll retire the kitchen broom and just use the new one.
Oh, yeah. The cooker? Defeat creatures in the waterworks. Oh, cool. Any creatures will do. Thank you. Keeper and Treebeard at 36. Nice. What do you think of them? I love this guy. I think they're really powerful, Runekeeper. Yeah, they're really good. Back to 21st Hall. Hopefully then he'll send me to the Foundation School. No, I haven't. Is it just more difficult for people that want more of a challenge? Okay. Stable Master.
Welcome to Casa Doom.
And then from there back to Dalvin View and on to the 21st Hall. Ooh, very, very close to level 62 now. Thank you. Wow. Deadly plus 6. That's cool, though. I'm glad they have that. That's really nice. Wow. I'd say it must be, it's like if you're into kind of raiding, like grouping up with other people a lot, or if you're in, like if you're in a big guild or something, it's perfect for that. Oh, that's cool. Wow, it would take you a long time to get to max level. But there would be a real sense of adventure to that too, because of the danger. But like when the game first launched, like, you know, you were out in the wilds and it really felt like you were out in the wilds.
The time has come to drive forth the orcs from our kingdom.
That's incredible. But that's Runekeeper's feel. Like they're really OP. I'm not complaining. Like I love them. I think they're brilliant. Makes the game a lot of fun. Where am I going? Yeah, I might give that a go as well. That does sound like a lot of fun.
The shadow of Mordor will not long fill the halls of Khazad-dûm.
Well, we'll see, buddy. The shadow of Mordor is filling the halls pretty good right now. That's brilliant for like for people that have been playing the game for years and years, and have you know, like numerous maxed out characters.
I think this is the one, my friend. We are close to victory. I can sense it.
The Hall of Mithril. Okay, here we go. Now, what do I get out of this? Ooh, there's a nice piece of armor, but does it look good? Let's see. It looks okay, I guess. It's gold. Alright, so first instance. I'll give it a go. Actually, I'm gonna go sell stuff first. Thank you.
Once there was trade between the dwarves of Moria and the elves.
Forgemaster.
The Lords of Moria have returned!
It is said that Durin's Bane dwells here, though we have not seen it.
The merchant halls of Khazad-dûm lie in darkness now.
Yep, know it already. Yeah, I like that idea. Like that's a really good way of keeping your long-term players.
I need your help, my friend.
In the flooded depths of Moria was a great axe Ziegelberg lost. Few have ever tried to find it, and fewer ever return from their quests. Who now remains to challenge the shadows that linger in the dark halls of the deep places?
I just noticed. Turn down the volume there a little bit. I turn it up on Thursdays and sometimes forget to turn it down. Yeah, I have to turn it up when we're doing Valheim so that you can hear the other people. Okay, here we go. Clear a path through the flooded tunnels. Stone wheel.
Thank you.
Okay, there's gotta be another wheel here somewhere. Is that the one I got already? Got this one, I think. Yep. That's a dead end. Well, I'm missing something somewhere. There we go. And there's the wheel. toads. Nice. It is, this one is a lot of fun. The boss. Thank you. There we go. I didn't need to do that. Take a quick look around. So I gotta clear that way, okay. There we go, level 62. Didn't mean to fall in there. There we go. spiders. My favorite. Some building is really groaning. Okay, there's the queen. Cool. It's okay, Bori. I already sent it spinning.
The beast in the water. Beware!
Beast in the water. Yeah, I think she has it on her screen.
What?
You might want to see this part. Watcher. Ooh. Okay.
I need your help, my friend.
Through the heroic efforts of the heroes of Eriador, Broin is brought out alive from the flooded depths of Moria. From the mists of legend, he brings with him the mithril axe Ziegelberg. Will the axe be enough to sway the balance of power in Moria? Or have the dwarves already suffered too many losses?
Very cool.
We are heroes, my friend.
I love the outfit I have, so I think I'm going to wear it as a costume. Or, you know, make a costume.
Broin is resting in the peaceful path, recovering from his injuries.
Okay. He's not too far away. That's a nice outfit that the dwarf has. Cool. Right, well, that was good to get that done, and I'm on to chapter 8, Broin's Tale, so I'll get that done in the morning. So I'll leave it there for today. I've been on for a little over 2 hours, and I've got to go get my workout done. I had 10 points, no, I'll just save that. Perfect. Cool, I'll just quickly put these on. And my new armor, nice. It's not too bad. It's a little plain, but it's not too bad. But actually, it's quite fancy up close. Okay. All right, guys. Ginger, thanks for watching. Yeah, I'll be back on the same time tomorrow morning, 11:30 or 10:30 a.m. Pacific time. So until then, have a fantastic rest of your day, guys. And I will catch up with you all tomorrow.